I'm Dr. Neda Shammie for the Medical News Minute. As a mom, I'm very excited about this news that I will be sharing with you. Women who need to take medications for epilepsy while breastfeeding can rest assured. A multinational cohort study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association Pediatrics found that at 6 years of age, infants whose mothers took certain epilepsy medications while breastfeeding did not have any adverse outcomes. In fact, they had a 4-point increase in IQ compared with bottle-fed infants. The study followed 177 women in the U.S. and United Kingdom that took single drug therapy for their epilepsy. The study looked at IQ scores as the most important primary endpoint. The take-home message here, it appears based on this study, that if you take certain epilepsy medications, there may not be a negative effect during breastfeeding on your child's developing brain. And we as moms all want children who are smarter than us. I'm Dr. Neda Shammie for the Medical News Minute.